Hello guys, welcome back to another Fallout 4 episode. Don't know what was all this was about. Long time since I played it. I had some bad news, so I have not been doing any form of videos. Where was I heading off to? I need to go to find Virgil. I've got Dance following me about. Right. Also got a new monitor and a new mic. Hopefully I sound a lot better than what I did. I sounded atrocious with the setup. However, with this, it should be a lot better. So, I would need to cross the bridge at some point. So, I'm saying down there. So just follow this round. So, I hope you had a lovely Christmas. I know I did. I had my older sister come and visit us. All the way from Australia. She brought my niece and nephew with her. It was very nice to see them again, spend some time. Ooh, okay. Yeah.
Hell yeah,
it was nice. Voltec, whatever. Laptop. Okay. It's flooded quite badly. Take the granite stout. God forbid. Isn't there a baseball bat that should be with this quest? I know I'm being sidetracked a lot just to do this, but There we go. Break through defense. Now, I have to head that way. The bridge is shut up. Which isn't best. Oh. Sorted him out. No, lads. Dance, Jesus. Exterminate the heathens. Save that. What type of discharge? It's a shotgun, like, okay. Don't really need a shotgun. Sort out this. Charging shotgun.
Alright. Hopefully there's something useful here. Found some ammo. Better stock up.
Do that. Can't really do anything to that. So, what I'm gonna do is put that there. Meanwhile, stick outside. Like, I have to swim for it. Okay. I've actually rarely ever used this, so it's a first time experience using this weapon. head this way. Shoot you in the head, you in the head, you. Okay. There's a spider bird. Okay, just pass this. Nothing useful. And I know for a fact there's a deathclaw in there. Really, I should be getting a Gatling laser. I think it will be a little bit better. And my god, the reds are going to start partying up now, aren't they? Anybody else around here? Anyone? Is that a vault? Oh yeah, it's vault 92, I think. I guess I'm heading towards the crater. And there goes my phone, everybody. Okay. plant flies. Yeah, the reds are started to kick up a little. I think I've got plenty of better one. Thank you, dance. Okay. Dookie dookie. What was that? Okay. Danger. Never noticed you. Okay, just appear and it's greater. Crater of Atom. Can't see one, I think. Oh,
stop right there, stranger. You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I need help.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam? To be split in his infinite glory, or do you seek to tear down his followers?
Your little yellow lady.
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
I'm Virgil. Looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes. I know of him. What do you want with him?
I need
information. I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Well, thank you, Mother... whatever your name is, pardon me.
None will escape the Great Divide.
Cult. I don't want to join your
cult,
lady.
The heathen soul can only be made clean in Adam's fire.
So, I've got all the way... here now, I just need to find Virgil in his cave. Where is it? Just here. Okay. His radical stingray, as you can see. Yeah, a couple of stingrays. Okay. If I remember correctly, there is a deathclaw roaming around here. So there isn't a deathclaw coming away. There he is. Headshot. Take that off you. Ah, here we go, little cave. I'm gonna stop the episode here today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I will be producing more content. Obviously, I'm not gonna stop for weeks on end and leave you without any. Gotta make sure there's gonna be plenty of content for you. And yeah, like, subscribe, and get ready for the next video. And get ready for the new live streams that are coming out on Sundays. Not sure what game I'm going to be playing yet, but it's going to be a live stream. So, hope you enjoy. Already said this. Goodbye, guys.